Hi friends, I'm Dr. Chaitanya from Partha Dental Padmanabhanagar branch. Just to remind you, Partha Dental Padmanabhanagar is situated above Heritage Fresh on the second floor and the landmark here is Padmanabhanagar Park. I'm a cosmetic dental surgeon and I do a variety of dental treatments. Today, I just want to discuss about a general topic which is called as cavities. As you all know, many people are aware that cavities are the thing, cavities are the problem which generally people have. Cavities generally occur because of the food depositions whatever are there in our mouth. For suppose today you had some food and you not brushed properly. So there is some kind of food which has deposited there. After some time there is acid formation over there and that would result in a cavity. So we'll just discuss about cavities today. You can just see and its treatment. You can just see, I'll show you some pictures so that you can be aware of what cavity is. So this is a cavity. This is a cavity, everything. These are all cavities. So this is a shallow cavity and this is a deep cavity. For this type of shallow cavities, we generally do fillings. These are more than enough for this type of shallow cavities. But for deep cavities, filling cannot be done just because there is some kind of underlying infection which will be there. So we have to remove the infection, then place a filling over that. This is called as a root canal procedure. Many people are aware of root canal, but today I'll just discuss how a root canal procedure is done also. So this is a cavity and these are the stages of cavity formation. If you can see here, there was a cavity. Okay. After removing the cavity, it looks something like this. And this is another cavity which is really deep. So for this kind of cavities, we can fill it up. But for this kind, just because it is very deep, only a root canal procedure can be done. If at all the infection is more than this, then the tooth has to be removed. So just a brief discussion about root canal treatment. So root canal is done when there is the infection present in the pulp. If you can see, this is a healthy tooth. This is just an initial stage of infection. For this type of things, we can just fill it up. This is decaying dental. Actually, the tooth has three layers. The white layer which is present above is called as enamel. The brown color, dark brown color layer, whichever whatever you can see here, is dentin. The inside layer is pulp. This is the area where the nerve supply and blood supply will be there for the tooth. Okay, coming to this. So this is a normal tooth and this is an infected tooth. Only the infection is still enamel. So this type of cavities we can just fill it up. If you can see in the next picture, here the infection is reaching the dentin, which is the inner layer of the tooth. So for this type, still a filling can be done in case it is not very deep or patient is not having any type of pain. For this type of cavities, the infection is almost reaching the pulp. And you can just see there is an inflammation, that is a kind of swelling present here. So this type of cavities cannot be filled up. For that type, only a root canal procedure will do. So coming to the root canal procedure. First of all, we just clear the infection. For suppose this is a tooth decay. This is a tooth decay. The first step in the root canal procedure will be, we'll clean the infection over here. Whatever the infection is there, we are just going to clean it. Once we think it is totally clean, we fill the canals with an inert material. This is the filling which we have done. And then we place a cement. After placing the cement, the root canal treated tooth will not have very high strength. So that's the reason as a covering, we give a cap to the tooth so that the chewing efficiency can be increased. As I already told, the root canal treated tooth will not have a blood supply and nerve supply. That is the reason the strength is also little deteriorated. So coming to the root canal procedure, I'll just show you a small video of root canal. So you can just know what I was talking about. So this is the cleaning procedure, the first step of root canal. We are just cleaning. We are just cleaning the canals with the help of files. These are the instruments. And it is a very simple procedure. You need not worry about pain. It is done under local anesthesia. You'll just know that there is some procedure kind of thing going on in your mouth, and you need to keep your mouth open. That is the only thing you'll have to do while treating with the root canal. So now the inert material, whatever is there, that is placed into the canals. So this is the root canal filling. And in case the tooth structure is very less, there are many people who have decays for very long years and they're not even aware that they have to get treated. For such type of a people, we just place screws inside the tooth so that the efficiency of the tooth will be increased and the strength also will be increased, but it is not generally required for each and every individual. Then again, on the top of it, we will place a filling and it is cured with the help of a light. After root canal procedure is completed, then we are shaping the tooth. This is what shaping is. Then we'll take the measurement, send it to the laboratory. On the top of it, we'll place a cap. So it is as natural as your natural teeth. Just that you should not bite very hard things on the cap. Normal rice, chapati, everything you can bite. So this is about root canal. I just clarify some of your doubts. See, generally people ask me how you can make out whether root canal treatment is done or not. For suppose this is a tooth which has infection, you can just see this is the infection. Here also it is all the infection. Okay. After treatment, it looks something like this in the x-ray. That is how we can make out. There are many people who visit other dentists just because they are not satisfied with the previous dentist. So we can just make out in an x-ray. It is something which looks like this. This is a root canal treated tooth. Brief discussion about the decay. So it was generally a natural healthy tooth, then it was infected initially, then the decay was involved in the pulp. So this is all about root canal today. Root canal is a very simple procedure. It is done under local anesthesia. It is not very painful, just that you will know some procedure is going on in your mouth and you will have to keep your mouth open. That is the only thing you will have to do while root canal procedure is going on. So friends, please do like this video and share this video in case you like it. Thank you, one and all.